Hi friend, this is Hafeez, Tariq Hafeez from Multan. Today I come with CS506 Web Development, Web Design and Development. Okay, I am assignment number 3. First, in this assignment, download Apache Tomcat and installation and configure on system. This is an easy task of this assignment. Go to this link. This link I am providing in description, in video description. Just click on this link and automatically downloading start. Wait a few seconds. Check it. So this is downloading start. I have already downloaded this web server. Okay, go and rest. Yeah, Apache Tomcat 7.0.63. This is an empty folder. Remove from here. Right click and extract to Apache Tomcat 7.0.63. Click. In a few seconds, this zip file convert into unzip file. This file, right click and cut and paste C drive. Yeah. Okay. And right click this PC or my computer. Advanced system setting. Click environment variable. Okay. First of all, configure environment setting. Java underscore home first variable, second Catalina home second variable and third class path. Okay. Open new window. Explorer window. Click C drive. This I have already installed Java. Java 1.7.0.67. Okay. Yes. Copy this address. And go Apache Tomcat 7.0.63. And click here, copy this path. Carefully, Musa, carefully. And Catalina, Catalina underscore home, paste this address, this address. Okay, save employer here, based here. And next, lab open lab folder. Lab folder, lab mean library folder. Double click and open. Here two files configured in single variable. First, surveillance hyphen API and JSP hyphen API. Okay. First, surveillance open. But this time not open this file. Okay. Click here and copy this link and class path. And so simple paste here. No, why? Here and backslash type name here as check here try to find type JAR semicolon and paste here backslash type file name JSP hyphen API dot JAR. Same here JAR. Okay, and click okay. This time totally three file set, and I'm go JDK, open bin, and Java C. Click double click on this file, and goes command prompt. Type here Java C. This is working. This is finally working and fully can configure. Okay. And check. Apache hyphen Tomcat hyphen 7.0.63 copy and go here backslash cd space press enter cd then press enter okay and type start s e a r t start with startup, press enter, yes. Our Apache Tomcat 7.0.63 successfully start goes internet any Explorer browser from Explorer, Internet Explorer, Opera, Mozilla Firefox, type here local host colon 8080. Press enter. Yes, this is start our Apache Tomcat 7.6063. Sorry.